Hello, hello, hello! JTrain 2020 back yet again with another episode of Legends of Arceus. Now, we are here. We are waiting. There she is. Oh, where are our creatures? There should be some creatures that should start spawning here. There they are. Linking cord, good. Save me some money for later. Perfect, perfect. Star piece, nice. What's behind me? I'm not sure. Hang on, cool. Protector, interesting. I will happily fight this Eevee. What? I'm right here. I am definitely not too far straight from the battle. Whatever. Alright, let's make sure we got everything. Oops, missed one there. Cool. Magma. Whoa, we got some big boy items out here today. My goodness. Cool, it's an Eevee again. Use a great Ultra Ball. Go. I need more Eevees anyways. Perfect. And that was a Mr. Mime. Why are you out there? Defeat the Mr. Mime! Oh, hi! Sure, I'll take you on. Use an Ultra Ball! I need a Vaporeon. Cool. That's another one for our list. Truly. Oh, we're battling another mime. Cool. Get rid of it. Umbreon, Espeon, Jolteon, and Flareon. Gotcha. Get in the ball. My controller has disconnected.
Dang it. I hate when that happens.
Cool, cool. Excuse me, Mercury. I have other places to be and things to do. And now that we have a purloin, I thought it was a spike, but it's a purloin, right? That thing with the tail, I thought for a minute there it was talking about a spike. But just wants a purloin. So that's not too bad. I don't want those. Cool. Why not? You! So, I guess. I got three. Oh, four. Sorry, I have four plates. Oh yeah, I do shop there a lot, don't I? Good point. What is that? What is that? Hold up. What is that? What is flying over there? Hold on. Hold. What is that? That's a hunch grow, that is. Wow, okay. Well, we should actually be able to catch that if we hit it right, right? Next challenge has been made. Before we even continue on the storyline from where we were, and you just thank you. Perfect. Excuse me, where'd our friend go? I know I just saw him. He was flying around. I know I've seen him. Is it because it's days that he's disappeared? Oh, hi. No, don't. I don't see him either, so I assume, yeah. Drat. Mm. Blitzel, I need you to go away. You are in my way, quite literally. What item? Hold on. Ball of mud. Oh, am I out of storage space already? The heck? Alright, I suppose there we are. Let's grab a ball of mud, why not? Caught another Togepi. Perfect. Nice. Oh my gosh. Really? But whatever. Oh. Hi, Alpha Boy. Hey, Alpha Boy. For a seat of master, I will make room. There. See, room's been made. Shadits are new. Thing. A bean. Yes, that's a bean. My gosh, that's a chancy. Thank you. supposed to see me. Hold on. What are sticky globs? Those are new. You're in our way. I need you. I need that Dusclops too that's over there. Thank you. Again, I need you to leave me alone, Drifloon. It isn't about you. Out of here! Got in my way! I've said that already, but I mean it. Do you mind if I catch Diskle now? You're kind of in my way still, dude. Thank you. Crow, there it is again. So we need to get rid of you so we can actually get to him. Listen, you need to go down and you need to go down now. So goodbye. Yeah. Get rid of it, Staraptor. We need to move on with our day. We gotta catch that Hunchcrow in there. Yes. Good. Got it. Perfect. Space for what item in my set? Oh, beans. I don't really need beans. Alright, before anything else, we're going back to camp. We had are just not really gonna kind of cut it anymore, I suppose, is the best way to put it. So Grey Ultra, Ledian, you know, we'll keep the better ones. But the Youngin ones need to kind of go be put away for the time being. And we'll rest real quick. Back into that hole again on purpose. Knock all of you guys down. As well. The fact that you actually survived a hit is pretty impressive. Hey, I'll catch you. Probably get rid of you later, but for now, might as well. I don't know if I have a full 10 star in here or not, so we might as well. Oh, good thing I did. I needed another one. Perfect. She worked out. Love that. I'm going to get rid of this drift plan real quick. Or not, I suppose. Again, another one that survived. Fascinating. Strong style, brave bird! Floatzel. Aqua Tail it. Strong style. Perfect. We kind of already cleared it here. Yeah, there it is. We emptied. We got impact! Dang it. Close combat! Go! There we go. Ace. Alright, we're gonna go back up here one more time. What? There. I don't fully know what these fragments do, but hopefully there's something good. Must be a shard collector somewhere. Hold on, before we go too crazy. Looks like 10 of those. I had to do some shopping. I'd like to sell first. Now I'm gonna go ahead and buy 10 of these from you. Thank you. Now, we've waited long enough to continue the storyline, I think. Do I have a visitor? Oh, I'll be right out. Give me a moment. So, Aizen of the Diamond Clan. Who are you related to? Teen Galaxy team member with Celestia Fruit? Oh, you must be Jordan, right? Have I done something to warrant your visit? Some visits give me quite a swell shock. I do hope you'll give me advance notice in the future. So, why are you here? I need Basculin's aid. So you want to go to Firespit Island? Well, if you insist, then you probably need Basculin's favorite snack. That should help warm him up. Do you? The more difficult, more like impossibly, a big high hurdle, or just impossible, if I'm being honest. How so? Which Pokemon? Dusclops. I'll get it. Yeah, wait. I already technically have one, so. Hey, hello. It's time. Gotta go catch some ghost Pokemon. Ow. Not here for you. I already have one of you. Come on now. No need for that. I'm on the wrong side. Okay, we're gonna have to go back around the other way. Cool. One way back around, I'm gonna smack that guy down, I suppose. I'm a little mad at them now. So we're gonna go ahead and defeat you for being a terrible person. Wait, why are we battling the little one? Fine, just... get rid of it. Oh, there it goes. Now it got rid of itself. Cool, cool. Alright, we're gonna go and heal ourselves real quick. No. Well, strong style, close combat. Get out of here. Got another move has been mastered from the look of it. Perfect. We're gonna heal up our Staraptor so he's good to go. We're gonna wanna catch a second Dusclops, so that's what we're gonna go deal with real quick. Wait, it's supposed to be way over there. Oh, there's a... no, then I was going the right way. No, I wasn't. This is a different way. There's Duskull, and then there's Dusclops. Huh. Alright, we should probably go ahead and take out this too, real quick. Uh-oh. Okay, if you level 50 gold duck. Thunder! How about that then? Yeah, I did defeat that gold duck. Rose Raid's back alive again. There you go. Now you're fully healed. Let's go smack some more honey buns. Got what I need, so we're good to go. You guys will excuse me. Excuse me, I must head on my way. I'm on my way to happiness today. I'm on my way. Speaking of which, is there any more of those? Yes, there are. We need three of these. One, two, three. Perfect. Yep, we got three right here. Alright, now we're all set for that piece. Perfect. Grab some extra honey. Yoo-hoo! My dude. Yeah. I have two, so I will give you, let's see which one, your boy, your girl. Ooh, interesting. Your special attack is great, though. Your special attack's even better, though. Alright. You can have our girl. Here. Don't bring it out, right? Yeah, I had a Growlithe too, so we didn't need to do this. Let's try again. Go! Nice. Excuse me, guys. I got things to do and places to be and moments to see. that. Thing, both of you. Oh, there's something in that tree. Great. Maybe it's a cheerum. That's gonna hurt a lot. All I ask is you thunder it! Thunder it again. We technically already have one of those. There's no need to have two. We got a Staraptor. We're just gonna heal you up. Get Luxray back to full. Basically, get you up to full. Oh, yeah. And we have plenty of berries, so let's just throw. Perfect. Another Burmy. There needs to be a lot of Burmies lately. So that's been taken down. Okay. I gotta destroy that real quick. Never gets old. That is a Bescue Legion. Is it on the shore? Kind of. So now we can summon Bescue Legion, and we got a Splash Plate, so that's five. Thank you. Perhaps we should save this discussion for time after all. Adorable. Oh no. Hi, good to see you again. Okay, so I get to kick your guys' butt again. Yeah, as if I'm going to let you basically. I'm just gonna follow you guys to your camp, wherever it is. So they're on that island too. What? We can throw items while riding boat. Wow, now that. That sounds awesome. Hmm? Hydro Bob, quickly, thunder it. Really? Again? With the miss? What? Really? It ran away? Wow. There's a lot more places out here, dude. Honestly, explore. Use an ultra ball then. Cool. That's an Alpha Gyarados. Fainted yet. Cool. Thank you. First thing I want to do is paralyze you. Wrong style grudge. Again, we will strong style crunch. Why do I have a random Pokeball in here?
Got the alpha. We're good.
What's a bear? That's an alpha tentacle. I've never seen one. Nice, got another one.
There we go.
Fine. We'll do it the old-fashioned way. We'll have to send a review. We'll crunch you lightly on purpose. Come on, isn't supposed to be a critical hit. Whatever. To catch one of those later, I suppose, still. Lumion. Okay. Yeah, we got some time still. Good, good. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and finish this then. Does that mean there are actual... Do we get fire types? Yes, we do! Guys, that's what we get. Cool. Alright, we're gonna go Aqua Tail this. Gonna Aqua Tail you down. We're gonna go grab that Magby. Strong style! Hi.
An Abyssdow. Ooh. I guess I should say sorry that you're a level 35 versus a level 55, but... There you go. See, now you're doing damage. Good. Anyways... Beautiful, I go ahead and just end it. Don't even really need to use Thrawn style, but why not? Because you have one Pokemon, I have a lot. That's part of it. Oh, nice! We get a battle of poison type now. One, two, so this, you'll be the third and final one I gotta kick butt down. Cool. Two Pokemon, one to each sister. We're just gonna lose that one. That way we even out. The blithery moon calf I am. How could I let myself lose? Okay. Guess I lose the coin toss sometimes. Yes, you do. Charm, you're the final one with your Gengar, huh? Oh, you have two Pokemon. Right on to start with. Yeah, Luxray, we're not leaving you out there. That's a pretty bad idea, honestly. So, Roserade, how about you come out and deal with this real quick? You don't even need to strong style it, but just do it for that extra little kick. Oh, look, you made me drowsy. Back, Rose Raid. Luke will. Blambler! And down it goes. What a disgrace. How could all of us have been? Hey, Charm, I healed up a bonus stone. Queen's Toxicroak good as new. So you're just gonna lose again. Bow. Oh, he's gonna evolve right here, right now.
Oh, he just evolved into the Widowhood, just became the champ. Nice.
But they just get blasted. Funny how you somehow know about that. Favorite food? Bring everyone up to full health. Question. Can I fly back? I can fly back to this island. Cool. Well, then why'd I even use potions? No. Right. No, we want those. Red Pokeball, put away. Put that away. Honey cake, put away. This. Just a little while, we just want to rest just for a minute. Maybe we should make it daytime before we leave, though. Craft a bunch of those. Yeah, we used a lot of balls today so far. Cool, cool. Shoop in! 6 of those. You sell the lesser balls, but not the greater balls. Interesting. Right. So this is until like midday. I think that'd be pretty cool. I wonder if that'll be the time of day we need to be over there anyways. Alright. I think we're set. Whether he's moving or not, he's dangerous. Cool. I gotta try again. I failed. This is the first time I've actually failed. Yeah, we're gonna try again. It's actually the first time we majorly failed. Really? Again? You have the middle in flames and I can't get over there. How the hell am I supposed to? Yeah, I know. Yeah. I would have preferred to continue the battle, but whatever. And try again. try this again. Got it, barely. Goodness gracious. That one is a lot harder than the other two. Well, sorry, other three about, huh? His dad was there. Sounds good.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lava dome. There's a lava dome here. How to get to it? I wonder. Can I just... Really? Is this really how we're... Commands. Get in the ball. Is that what you're kind of telling me, or? Is there a way into said volcano? Maybe not yet. Maybe later. I don't know. It is an interesting concept, though, I gotta say. For right now, I don't really see a way in. It's raining in the lava area. That makes perfect sense, yes. Wait a minute. Those are the legendaries! What does it mean? Hold on! Darkrai, Giratina, Heatran, Manaphy, Cresselia, Rescue Legion, Regirock, Mewtwo, Palkia, what even is this? It's a Regigigas, how much I know, Azilf. It's different legendaries. Though there's a Voltorb up there, and I'm not really sure what that's about. Where's that Kyogre? Like, maybe one of those are Kyogre. I don't know, most of these I recognize. Some of them I don't, but most of them I do.
Yeah, there are two darker eyes, though. Yuxi, Mist Spirit, Azulf. Yeah, they're up there. Palkia and Dialga, from the look of it. I think that's Mewtwo, but I could be wrong. Darkrai is definitely up there. Giratina is up there. Oh, why is there a Voltorb? And those weird other ones that look under the ocean. But I'm not sure if that's supposed to resemble Kyogre and Groudon because it shows water and land or not. But then why are there two darker eyes? Some of it doesn't make sense. Most of it does, but not all of it. Fascinating, though. Oh, it's just a pass from one side to the other. Fancy. Brave bird! Just a little while. Make sure we're fully healed. Okay, now let's see. Yes, I got 79. My goodness. My goodness.
Togepi is research level 4. Starly Beautify. Okay, all you guys are perfect. Hunchcrow's. Oh, Hunchcrow's really up there. Murkrow's up there. Ormadam, we still need some progress there. Gyarados is done. Wow. Chop. Machop needs more. Gengar needs more. Glammeow and Purgle need more. Mothim needs more. Seal needs some. Walrein needs a few. Coltuck needs just one. Wow, we're doing pretty darn good. I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty good so far. Not bad at all. Oh, look, a quest. Hi. People who need help, so let's get you. Heck yes. I know, we gotta go downstairs and we gotta give that guy his berry thing. Getting in trouble. I already saved her once, and I apparently have to do it again. For anything else here. Stuff on our board.
Oh! Eevee's evolutions!
Nice. Well, I am working on the evolutions for Eevee anyways, so that makes perfect sense. Other than this one, there's one more outside we'll need to grab. Hey! Thank you.
Nice.
Did it.
We did it. We did it. We did it. Hey.
Mr. Mochi Man Benny. He's a bit different. Well, that's because I used a Pokemon's flame to roast him. He's using Pokemon. Even Ben's life's being changed. He'll find a way. I believe in him. I believe in him. Uh-oh. Who are you? What's up with your clothes? I'm sorry, I don't understand gestures. Jordan, I have your next orders. You must go to Coronet Highlands to quell another frenzy noble. Electrode, Lord of the Oh, it isn't a... Prospin needs to store up electricity in its body and then unleash it. Since Electrode became frenzy, those electric grapplers have become giant blasts. No, you don't have permission to go up the... Baggin. Save it as a beast, stop by the likes of you now. Out of my way. Who are you? Bossman Kamado, I thought I might have slipped your mind to send me invites, so I took the liberty of stopping by anyway. Nelly, where are your manners? We're having an important conversation. Is your issue right there, Adam? And how exactly did he discuss Electrode without me, its mighty warden, here to weigh in? No more to discuss. We already asked Jordan to quell the Lord of the Hollow. Come on, is it me you're trying to humiliate here, or our entire clan? Besides, you really think this flimsy little noodle who can clear? Yeah. Wow. What a rude individual. Clear the security corps needs even further rounds of training for me later. Security corps will sob themselves to sleep tonight thanks to you. The command of sumo moves can send even boulders flying. No, that'll do. Jordan, you have your orders. See to it that Electro Squad. Warren Melly, of course, we'd appreciate your help. There's anything you might assist with. No go! Another area has been opened. My goodness. Well, at least Jordan is amazing. We'll prove it. Follow me outside. She doubts my skills. I can't believe this. Satchel keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger. The price keeps expanding and getting more and more and more expensive. Sheesh. Apparently there's more stuff on the board.
The Sea's Legend. Legend, you say?
Well, it so happens I know where that book is. But guess what, guys, on YouTube? Unfortunately, that is all the time we have for this episode. Please remember to like, subscribe, and of course, follow me on Twitch. Try to catch me live. For those of you on Twitch, catch me on YouTube. Please subscribe. It's perfectly free on YouTube. But feel free to follow me on Twitch as well for those of you on YouTube. And just, I'm JTrain2020 signing off. I'll catch you guys next episode. Bye-bye.